I could have turned out to be. If I'd have stayed on with her, what would amount to me? If I had looked and ain't found what I had found in me, I mean inside, would they love me, never look down on me? They say, you know, if you loved her, well then you would have stayed. You could have made a perfect pair that people wouldn't trade. Trade for nothing I did though, I had to chase it. Face it, I wasn't born to live a life basic. They say you turned your back on us just to go on being artists. What's a promise anyway when someone breaks it? I bet he finally gets a shot and then he wastes it. I bet he don't come back for us when he makes it. And if he do, it be too late, you gotta face it. Cause by then it's someone new you've been replaced with. Old friends I grew up with, the girl I fell in love with. Love or hate me depending on how you judge it.
Stepped in no mud, well then it won't last. The years pass, it's crazy how they go fast. Ask myself questions you have, but that you won't ask. Like you don't even come home enough. Where were you when she was in the hospital, huh? It was only us, and that's deep, and yeah, I know it cuts. But if that gets you, then you're weak, cause we were here and it ain't broken us. Still as close and stay by her side when no one was. Like when she lost her job and everything I broke we was. When she was sick and she needed some taking care of. A 15-year-old showed her the weight, and when he was scared of the worst, I know that you stay strong. I don't say this enough, but you made me just as proud as you made mom. Yeah, you got some anger, but I don't blame you at all. I know I don't call, but you're my brother. I love you. In that first grade class, they came and got me. Your mom's outside, say goodbye now to everybody. You all's waiting with all of her things, at least what she could pack. In the time my dad's at work and before he came back. Way too young to comprehend what was happening. Are we going to grandma's? When are we coming back again? Little did I know that we were leaving him by himself. And 10 years have passed before mom sees anybody else. Just us. In middle school, I ain't understand who Melissa was and why she wasn't another man. Biased and confused, they try to explain, but nobody can. Wanted what I thought was normal. She had another plan, such is life. Even if it took time for me to accept it. No longer dad now, but a woman with whom she slept with. Or for the years when a secret was how she kept it. I ain't get it, admittedly I was skeptic. I came around, happiness I see is what you may have found. And that's what's most important, I don't wanna see you breaking down. I wanna see you smile, I don't wanna see you make a frown. If she loves you, then that's all anybody needs, maybe now. By 05, things have gotten worse. Moved to the basement, deep depression's a rotten curse. Hiding in a dark space, her mind and her body hurts, becoming more reclusive, and the pill should have been alerts. So the worse it got, I became more and more afraid. Until one night I went into that room on the floor she laid. I shook her, she was blue, her skin was cold, and she wasn't breathing. Scream, Melissa, wake up, couldn't fathom that she was leaving. Mom and bro is running down, I screamed, somebody help. Chop up in her chest, CPR, but it didn't help. Toughest pill to swallow, but we lost, there's forced reflection. While in her life, you made her happy, thank you for the blessing.